Hello YouTube, Luke here again. What I have here is another Bai package opening from Japan. Lots of stuff here, got plenty of Yu-Gi-Oh stuff and also the Y Schwartz. So I've gone ahead and just opened this up. Let's take a look at everything. Yu-Gi-Oh! Sleeves from Amazon, got dinosaurs there. Let's see that, the ultimate conductor. So got a Tsurugiya one. Vampire sucker sleeves. I like them for my vampire deck I'm building. Oops, drop my little knife. So we got here Starlight Wrecker Nanoha, and I bought a lot of review Starlight stuff. So I made two decks. I made the Karin and Hikari deck, and I also made the Claudine and Maya deck. There you go, there's Hikari cards, level 3s. Mihira is also part of it. Ah, there's my Hayate promo cards, it's a Bang Dream as well, Eve for Pastel Palettes. This is a deck box. This might be the Hina Logic one. Yep. Another Henology deck box needed for all the stuff I'm selling. Oops. Good thing they're tough. Gishki Ariel sleeves. Just an invoice. These feel like sleeves as well. I like the package of them actually. They very protective. Okay, this is cool. So I got the Utopia Rave Victory. Is that Victory? Yep. And there's also got a Field Center there with 39 and Chaos 39. Actually, they're all Chaos 39 to be honest, but anyway, Utopia Rave. That one? So yeah, actually needed a Field Center, but anyway. Alright. saves me having to take it out of my pocket whenever I need it. Alright. Arrow Mage. Rosemary. And she's actually got her wings on there from the Aroma Seraphy as well, but she's in her normal outfit. Oh, this is good, yeah. One sec, I'm just going to take these off so you can see them. Barcodes and stuff. So got the Charmer sleeves as well. Their art is sideways, like that. And I also got a Familiar Possessed Field Center. That is awesome. Oh, actually, they're just dividers, are they? But I could use them as field centers, now that I think about it. Yeah. For a second. Yeah. Yeah, small sleeves. Got the Rio sleeves. Traptrix Rafflesia. And also I needed another Eve, the fourth Eve you saw before. I accidentally ordered only three of them. Oh, I lost my balance. And stick that up there. Champion Excalibur. I'll have another one of these somewhere. I bought another one from another cell. They only had 50 in each, so I got a second of them. Spiritual Beast Tamer Winder. Soulburner sleeves. Get a close up of them. So these are polymerization sleeves. Just see the background there. I'll try and get around to a different color, whatnot. There we go. These are the other Excalibur sleeves. Okay. Big package there for these sleeves. These are Princess Cologne. Okay. Lots of storage boxes. Alright, what have we got? We got a Vivid Strike storage box. Oops. Nenaha one. Vivid one. And I'll move it again. And then I'll vivid. Fate. Here we have lots of deck boxes. Sleeves. I got some of the enemy controller sleeves. There's only like 10 of them there. They're special packs. I just thought they looked cool. Canterbury, Parshath. There. Constella, M7. Yeah, Michael of the Lightsworn. Go, at the back it has another divider there. There we are. Evil Swarm, Ophion. You can also get Ouroboros if you want. Got some Saurus Lees if I ever play Fluffle. Sleeves of Beatrice. another one of these reflection deck boxes. Yeah, Vivio one. So another Nenahar and Fate. It's like artwork of offense and defense of the fierce battle. More cards. Another Starlight Breaker. Nenahar. Where should be review Starlight? See that one, but anyway. And another Hayate, level 3-1, and then there's annoying being. There's a UUT. Cards. More cards. And deck. Oh, that's another deck box. That's another Henology deck box. Already got that one, but they had it in stock pretty cheap, so. Didn't get too many. Bought mostly everything from Cerugia. Oops, dropped a whole bunch of them. Okay, need another Rinne. Something inside the storage. Same card, different artwork from the other set. Looks like our last one. Oh, yep. Cerugia pre-orders for Review Starlight. Karen, and Hikari, you go there, don't fall over there, sleeves for Maya and Hikari. This is the other storage box that they have. my other one lying around somewhere. I could share. It doesn't matter. And this is the other playmat. Version 2. I've got also the version 1. And yeah, someone has everyone on. So that's one opening I've got done. I've got another one soon. I bought like 500 cards from Trading Card Mint. So first thing I'm going to do is clean up all this mess.